Hello, my love.
Hola.
So we went to Walmart yesterday. I'm visiting him in his little nothing town.
Say Ridgecrest.
Ridgecrest.
Nothing town.
It is a nothing town. Anyway, we went to Walmart yesterday, and this lady, we said something about a fair, and we were like, "What is this lady talking about?" So I looked about. There's a fair here. There's a fair in his little nothing town, where there's usually nothing to do. What are you pointing at?
A fair.
I know.
An entire fair.
Yeah. I'm excited. It's a little windy because, you know, it's the desert, but whatevs, huh?
It's always windy. It could be worse.
Alrighty.
Desert Empire Fair. Art stuff. This is so cool. That is a very big squash. Tomatoes.
I feel like in comparison though to these other things,
what?
Not as big as they should be. This
Maybe.
Is enormous. This pumpkin, like I've seen bigger pumpkins, I know that.
Yeah, but grown here, who entered into this contest, that's the best pumpkin. I really like these flowers. They're so cool. Look at the turtles. You should, I've been telling you to buy sunglasses for years.
Yeah, but I don't.
You could buy some really easily and really cheap.
Yeah, but I
don't. You should get prescription sunglasses. Next time you go to the eye doctor.
Maybe. Funnel cake is over here.
Okay, Chris just wants funnel cake. That's all he cares about is funnel cake. Even though we just ate not that long ago.
I didn't just eat, I had a single slice of a pizza.
I forgot that you had pizza. I was talking about breakfast, and then he had pizza
okay,
after
but
breakfast.
That was breakfast.
It's
we
only
are now,
like
we, exactly. That was a long time ago.
It wasn't that long ago. Buying his funnel cake because he wants it so bad, so bad. Look at these guys. You wound up getting the strawberry one. Did you only get the strawberry one because I said I wanted strawberries? I love you.
I love you too.
How could you have a funnel cake without strawberries on it?
Powdered sugar's good enough.
There's stingrays.
There's no danger to die.
Are you gonna touch it?
You are mesmerized by it.
Are you scared? Look at you.
In nearly every species, the ray's mouth is on the underside of its body.
Touch one. Chris,
the like hugging the wall.
Yeah. You should touch one. Here he comes. It's your chance. Go ahead. Oh, he tried to kiss me. He's so cute.
So weird how it's just like so thin they can swim under each other.
Yeah. Hi.
I think this one wants to say hi.
Hello.
Can tell if they're annoyed or if they're just like.
Catch one more. One more. Come on. Go, oh, this guy. Oh hi. Hello. Hi. What's up? They like me. Come on, Chris. One more. Pet it one more time. I believe in you. You didn't even touch it.
He slammed too fast.
You got scared.
I feel weird. I feel slimy.
They're not even that slimy. This guy, get it. Or this guy. Or this guy. There's so many to choose from. That's fine, Chris. Pet him. One more. Yeah. You can do it. Yeah. You're so cute. You're afraid of stingrays. That's what it is.
Can
you go on that with me?
No.
Why not? Why?
No.
Why? It's so much fun.
No.
Why? It's so much fun. When?
In the San Gabriel one.
What? And I missed it?
When I was young.
I don't care. care. I'm sad.
Where we met.
I don't care.
And I threw up right afterwards. It's like a very slow build-up ride or what?
Yeah, and then it goes completely on its side. See?
See now.
Look at it. That looks like so much fun. All right, we got our tickets. Are we going on the swing first? Yeah? Sweet, we're going on that first.
Okay, you've seen all the rest of your turn to ride that 1001.
This is the funniest height requirement I've ever seen. Yes, no. Look how high we are. Goodness.
Oh, it's windy.
Are you scared? Whee!
Look at all that.
I've never felt wind like that before on a ride before. It was very, very windy.
Yeah.
You liked it. I'm glad you liked it. Kimmels. Look at that. Don't you want to go? Faces. And I found my piggy. Hi, what's up?
He wants a camera close up.
I know. Hi. I don't have any food. He's like, oh, then you're no use for me then.
Just like I heard no food and left.
Chris bought food and they all came swarming. You have to choose. Look at this. Look at how many. Hi guys. What's up?
Okay. This one bit my shirt. Well done.
He's like me. Hold your hand flat, it said. Flat. You're so funny with how scared you are of animals.
I'm not scared. I'm just relaxed.
Look at, he really wants it.
Oh, you want some too now?
They want all of it. Look at, we have all the animals. You hear that? Chris, we have all of the animals. They're like in line for you to feed them.
Come on.
Are you going to the piggy?
I'm gonna try the piggy.
Just feed the piggy. Piggy. Aww. Hey. Hey guy, I know.
Alrighty. Thank you very much.
The cute one? You're so polite about it. Oh, never mind, I lied.
Alright, hold on. You're the last one. That's all of it. There's no more. No more.
Like, are you sure about that?
You guys ate it
all. My turn. I want to feed the piggy. He's all in
his. Well then, how do you feel about all these animals that are going to try and swarm you?
That's fine. I go to fairs. You don't.
Look at this. Already, you got a first comer. Hold on. Let me get around and see you feed the piggy.
Piggy.
You got to go to him.
You just got to put it in front of his face.
Hey. There you go. You're so cute and dirty.
Yes. My hand came dirtiest with him.
I just kicked
this one's so cute. Feed him.
Hey, you're welcome.
Oh, maybe he's not hungry. Well, he might not be hungry right now.
See, they were all swarming you. I just got like two.
The goats were hungry.
They all wanted your food. They don't want my food.
Maybe these ones aren't hungry. The goats are hungry though. The goats were all like, give me that food.
I just got rejected. They were swarming you. Nobody liked
it. But that little one.
This one?
No. Well, yeah, this one might eat it because
it's... Hey! Hey!
No, it's not hungry. Okay.
Piggy, come to me.
No, don't touch.
Piggy! Why don't they like me, Milo? That's so funny.
He's a very gentle eater.
He is. Just like, oh, he bit.
Uh-oh.
Not bad.
Oh, were you laying it flat enough?
No. Hey, you're the...
See these little ones? They're coming, maybe.
They're like a herd. You already, I remember. Alright, last one. Who should be my last one?
Okay. You choose. He looks like he's wanting it.
Pet the piggy. Wait, wait, oh, you're aggressive. You're like dropping more than you're getting in your mouth. Alright, that's it. You ate it all. It's all gone.
No more. You ate it all.
That was fun. I don't know why none of them liked me though. They don't like
I'm
you.
Sorry, there's no more food.
I successfully fed the piggy.
You did.
Twice. This one's so pretty.
Oh. Alright, come on. Are you scared of
them? How do you feel?
Have one more feeder.
That's okay. Thank you though. Oh, look at this one. Look at this one. Oh, hi. You're so cute. Look at all these sheep friends. Look, he's king of the hay. Are you king of the haystack? He looked like he wanted a pet. Sorry. He looks so majestic. Look at that beard.
Yeah.
Chris noticed that apparently there's no single riders allowed on the Ferris wheel. What does that mean? I guess we're going on the Ferris wheel right now. Look at it. What if I just broke up with you right now and then you'd be single and then you couldn't go on the Ferris wheel?
I'll find someone to go on the Ferris wheel with.
Really? Who?
I don't know. Someone.
Just someone. The piggy. You can go on the Ferris wheel with the piggy. It's four tickets.
I know. A Ferris wheel. How cliche.
What? I don't think me and you have ever been on a normal Ferris wheel together. Have we?
Been on the distance.
I said a normal Ferris wheel.
And we've been on the non-swinging gondola, so therefore...
No, we haven't. I've never been on a non-swinging gondola. Sure. Never. Ah, ha, ha.
I just hear the wind.
I know, you probably won't be able to hear anything. To go in this fun house. It's gonna be so much fun. I like how the worker is drinking a Coke while on the job. That's fun. Thank you. I'll let you lead. Have you ever been in one of these before?
No.
No? Really? This will be fun then.
You can do it. Nope.
That way.
This is so much fun. I've been in these like all the time. Is this a dead end?
Dead end.
Dead end.
You know this is ridiculous. You're just supposed to stick your hands outside and there you go.
That's not really a secret. That's just like how you do it.
And then you go around every corner. Not there.
Did you find the stairs? Then yeah, you made it. You did it. This is crazy. Really? I'm just like filming your butt, so. Look at that. Well, that's weird. I'm really short. Wow. Ow, you stepped on my foot. Wow, your head. Scoot over, scoot over. No. That's so weird.
I'm a cyclops.
What?
I have long legs.
You have long, yeah, you have really long legs.
Creepy.
So what'd you think of the fun house? You liked it? Oh wait, there's two more mirrors. Wow, this one's weird.
Super close.
You are super close. I'm going down the slide. Hold on, I want to film this because it's actually going. That was very slippery. Look at this thing. So me and Chris are getting ready to watch the pig races. And in these pig races, they give us, they let us bet for free. So Chris is betting on the blue one, and I'm betting on the green one. And if our pig wins, we get a blue ribbon. And that's awesome. So yeah, are you excited? This music is perfect. At first I was like, I'm gonna vote for the red one. And then I was like, no, yellow. And then last minute I changed it to green. So yeah. Chris just inhaled a taco.
Picture the starting gate. Let's hear a big cheer for your favorite color.
Woo!
Those of you that have a yellow ticket, your tickets are going in tonight.
We both
for those of you that have
times.
A yellow or
we're
a
both
red ticket,
we got
a single file.
Around and there's just a dragon. There's just a dragon. It's a dragon. There's a freaking dragon.
Yes, it goes
the dragon trying to order. The dragon's trying to order food. It's getting a root beer.
Why don't you buy the dragon a root beer, Chris? Come on.
I want a root beer.
I don't think he has any money for root beer. You want a root beer? You said you didn't like it that much.
But if they can put another soda in it, then I would think it.
Orange soda. Orange soda floats are like the best ever.
Sprite?
Sprite? No, that's gross. Sprite and vanilla ice cream?
Excuse me.
What?
I didn't tell you orange soda was gross, so don't tell me Sprite is gross.
But that makes sense because it's like a creamsicle.
No.
Sprite doesn't make sense. Yeah.
Don't die.
So anyway, we're leaving the fair now. We did pretty much everything because it's a really small fair. But we just had some tater tots. Did I film the tater tots? I don't think I filmed the tater tots. Dang it. We had loaded tater tots and they were delicious. But now I'm full. So yeah. Any words?
It was fun. Very nice day to just
hang out,
and the weather was good, clear, nice blue skies. Now they're a little cloudy.
A little cloudy, but in a good way. It's like, it's not too hot, because Chris was like, it's gonna be so hot, you're gonna burn. But it's fine. Goodbye, Ridgecrest Fair.
Look, they tried to sell you to go to San Diego.
Yeah.
Don't you want to go to San Diego? How much better San Diego is.
Well, it's by the beach, not in the middle of the desert. So, it's not my fault that you live in the middle of the desert. Look at the line to get in now. Wow.
Cheaper after 4 or something?
No, it said you can get in for free before 4 if you bring 4 cans of dog or cat food. So all these people are trying to get in after. I don't know. It's weird. There's just so many. We came at a good time. There was like nobody here. It was great. There was like at one point there was like nobody on any of the rides.
Yeah.
Look at all the parking spots now too. I guess it makes sense for people to want to go to a fair at night. It does look prettier at night.
Light up.
Yeah. Anyway, that was fun. That too.